we'll not carry you there because of the style of the opponent or whatever.
Shane Mobley learned that last Saturday night. Yeah. Again, once again, third knockdown of the night.
Who never saw it.
You know, that's pretty amazing because between rounds, Alton Merkerson, Roy Jones' hand-picked trainer from Pensacola, asked him to go ahead and get the knockout and said, we've got somewhere else to go. I don't know where else they have to go, but they can go now.
They can go.
Perfect opponent. Good performance.
Maybe Roy's most crowd-pleasing performance in the past few years.
Yes, he did it. And he needed it, too.
So having watched Bernard Hopkins in Pennsylvania and having been unimpressed.
Still, the undisputed 60-40, pound for pound, Bane and going down. Huh? How about you, boy? What? Don't play with me. See, Bernard, that's your fault. You get me off. Don't get me started.
I think we just did get you started, Roy.
Yeah.
Something got him started.
Yeah.
Go get that album, baby. February 26th, round one. Respect from the hood, baby. You know what I'm saying? Look out for the boy.
Hey. Larry isn't here to stop him from doing the... Yeah.